for that here.
No question, Michael. On the ground, in the air, inside the ring, outside the ring, climbing ladders, throwing chairs, smashing tables. TLC matches have a little bit of everything, but especially pain.
Spoken like a man who's been there and done that.
All I'm saying is I'm glad to be sitting on this side of the table.
Well, if history is any guide, we're not exactly in bubble wrap over here, but I hear what you're saying.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael. Woo-wee.
Oh, my.
You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match.
What's he got in mind? He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Things are really going his way now.
It's that time.
And finds a counter. Stomping down!
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. You gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
He's trying for it, and you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Now that's showing the world that you're not afraid of anything.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Coming. Great agility there. He's in big trouble.
Pile driver.
Oh my God, what a slap.
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. He's in trouble.
Here we go again.
Go to sleep.
Can he take advantage of this?
Boy, that would hit the target.
Lost in the corner right now.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Uh-oh, things are getting dicey now.
Back superplex!
That is a great reversal.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Oh, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Here's the setup. Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Diving double axe handle.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And again, yet another counter.
Scouted reversal there.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh, here we go.
Pile driver.
Spiked him.
It's a dangerous situation here. He's heading out to the apron.
You don't
think? You gotta be kidding me. Not from the apron, Corey.
Don't do it.
Crashing through the table.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Pile driver!
Spiked him. That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Back into the ring. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Watch this. Oh.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Down to the floor.
Oh, stomping away.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Heads up the ladder.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy. I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
He's playing with him now.
He has something big planned.
Whoa, not so fast.
Attacking the knee.
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty!
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Back suplex, no! Man, this place is jumping.
Just a step quicker.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
The ladder is up.
Here we go. Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Can't blow it now.
Up, up, and away.
risk you take when you climb that ladder.
He's going to have to hurry and pull.
Pulling something down from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Looking to end this.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Going to the top, high risk.
Oh, look out.
He weaves out of the way.
Incoming!
Up the ladder goes.
Climbing up the ladder.
Going for the win here.
Now you got to finish the job.
He got the job done. This one's over. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the superstar, Jason King.
That's an impressive win right there.
When you win a triple